Oh, hello, and today I'll be show you how to draw a chimney. It should be this Rex.
No!
Okay, so the first thing you want to do is like, can you see that? Can you see it? Okay. Got kind of a C shape. For the forehead, then you want to make that little tiny line there, and then make the cheek. Remember, it's a chibi, so small face. And then you go all the way. Very fat face, right there. Then you make it more there. And then you make one kind of straight line, but kind of tilted. It's my style. And you start here. Then you go there. Like that. Then you want to... I mean, this is optional, but like, I usually want to... And for chibis, you just have to draw the ear. Like that. Then go down. Earlobe, like a corner, kind of like curve a bit. Don't touch those two together though. You make one curve there, it's the ear. Then you draw lines like that. That's how to draw the face of a chibi and the neck. Draw a little. Okay, but if you want to draw the hands, just a big round C with a half triangle. And feet are usually this, like from the pants up. Like that. But remember, you want to draw chibis like super small body and big head, so. How to draw the hands, how to draw the legs. So, I'm just gonna draw a normal chibi body. Okay. So, you wanna like make a little C here, and then like the shoulder, but don't make it too, you know, big. It really, really small. I mean, not really, really small, but smaller than a normal body would be. Okay. That's how to draw a chibi. I kind of forgot about the eyes, so. Okay, it depends all on your style, but this is just how I do it. You draw a little, like, just line. And you draw a huge Rex. No. I know you're my channel mascot, but you're too cute for this. Bye. Bye. Okay. Then you keep drawing a straight line right up until the ear. And then you make this, like, huge line there, and then you make it there, and then you do the same thing for the other eye. Remember those lines I drew before, like these lines? Those help you, because in the lines, that's where it goes. Okay, so right here, probably right here where your second line is, like right diagonal to the eyes, I'm gonna draw one straight line and one dot and one leading to the face. If you have a bandage, then a bandage in the nose, then you could just draw it like that. And then it depends on the character's expression. If you want him to be happy, like smile like that, then you could do it like that. If you want him to just smile or smirk, If you want to make serious face, then just draw a straight line. Get the gist. But if you're closing his mouth, then you always have to put a little line under it. But for him, I'm just doing a little smirk. Then draw these little pentagon-shaped eyes. I don't know who this character is, I'm just drawing him. But what I like to do is like kind of make it dark in the middle. Just, you know. And he can have whatever hairstyle you want. Right now, I'm just gonna make him kind of bald, I guess. You could do whatever you want with whatever hairstyle you want. I'll leave that to another video. But this is how to draw a chibi, guys. Joy.